So just recognize that on an S corp, the owner is incentivized to take low W-2 wage and high distributions. Whereas on a C corp, it's really the exact opposite. Dividends are paid to the shareholder. They're not subject to self-employment tax or payroll taxes, but they're also not deductible from the corporate's taxable income. It's taken off the balance sheet. Salaries paid to the shareholder are deductible. So then the corporation, the C corporation, is therefore incentivized to pay shareholders a higher W-2 wage than what you normally would, because as you know, a C corp is going to have a flat tax rate, and so they want to be able to write that off and have those wages hit the expense on the P&L and reduce that taxable income. And so with the IRS, they come in and they'll reclassify overpayment on W-2 wages and shift those to dividends and get tax consequences that way. What's the real answer? The real answer is fulfill the requirements. That puts your client in a defensible position on the tax strategy, makes it very defendable to say this is why we chose the separation of wages versus distribution or dividends.